he said his elusiveness is even better. And what we've talked about a lot, Dano, his shot is even better this year. His shot has become an elite shot this season. Toffoli got knocked down, ended up straight into Soderblom. He got knocked by Murphy and slid and upended Soderblom. Murphy's now coming over to Toffoli, but it was Murphy who sent Toffoli into the goaltender.
I didn't see exactly what had transpired. I was watching the play up the wall here. And the puck, here we get to take a look at it. He just kind of upends him with, you know, a little bit of a tongue, and Toffoli just loses his balance a little bit, no question, and Soderblom.
And Murphy's getting penalized for that takedown of Toffoli. So the Devils will go to the power play for the first time. It's an interference call on Connor Murphy. This power play will be brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official health care provider of the New Jersey Devils.
Well, Devils will take it. It looked like they both came together. Tyler kind of tried to hop around Murphy, and Murphy sort of impeded him with the left elbow hand, went crashing into the goaltender.
All right, so the question here was going to be,